I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the coochie.
Hi, I'm Uzi Fit. Preserve your heritage and soul in the next life by getting mummified.
I had my wife mummified. Now we get along better than ever, and the sex is great! Finally, I get the third input, reverse cowgirl. Giddy up!
Wow.
I really want my tits to look good after I'm gone. That's why I chose mummification. I paid a lot of cash for these babies.
And when you sign up, you'll have the satisfaction of knowing your body will be prepared in the dignified ancient Egyptian tradition, including using a long hook to smash the brain and pull it out through the nose, drying your organs, and stuffing your corpse with sawdust, leaves, and rags to give you that lifelike glow. Mummification. Preserve yourself the ancient way.
A policeman is dead, and the city mourns.
Deputy Police Commissioner Francis McReary was shot dead in Algonquin. Although there were rumors of corruption surrounding Mr. McReary, many believed he was a fine officer who served the city well through difficult times. In an unrelated incident, Mr. McReary's brother, Gerald McReary, has been arrested on an outstanding warrant. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
The Vosdex skyrocketed 5 points today as the American dream became even more of a confusing mess controlled by bankers and rich investors. Growth in value
is glad this is not my car.
But not 15-year fixed liquid commodities funds in an effort to thoroughly confuse you and make you think that all this shit really means something.
A 14-year-old boy was reunited with his family today after spending an amazing 6 years lost in a Quapia store in Alderney.
Man, it was a nightmare. Every time I thought I found my way out, I'd end up back in home furnishings. I never want to see a floating candle again.
The Swedish furniture giant has refused to comment, but nobody understands their stupid language anyway. Their website is Quapia.com. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Easy now.
This is Tough Gong Radio.
Tough Gong.
Okay.
So we need to
Turtle.
Go to Ivy Drive South.
Hey, okay, no problem.
A professional situation that did not work out perfectly. Or possibly a feeling in your stomach.
Мало того, что опоздал, еще и в запрел.
And then it does. I know what you're wondering. How does she know all these things about me? Well, the fact is, I have gift. A gift that... Kids.
Okie dokie, friend, here we are.
Florian, open the door. Nemo desi peder.
Govor Ingleski, and I told you it's Bernie.
Then Bernie, open the door. What's going on?
Come in, come in. The haters are trying to kill me. I can't stand it. I won't stand it. It's not fair. I'm just being me.
Bernie, what are you talking about?
I came to this country to be myself, to get away from small-minded, angry, macho pricks.
Oh, like me?
Yes! Well, no. Well, you know what I mean.
It was hardly the most progressive place. How does my hair look?
Fine.
I put a rinse in. Tawdry night.
Nice.
Bryce found some gray hairs. If he leaves me, I'll kill myself.
Forget about your hair, Florian.
Bernie.
What's the problem?
Someone is threatening to kill me. Every time I go out jogging and doing aerobics or playing Ultimate Disc, some guy comes up and threatens me. He's loco.
Why is he threatening you?
Because... I think just because I'm fabulous.
What?
I keep thinking I'm being followed, and I don't know why. I'm a prisoner in my own home.
Okay, Bernie, let's go out and have a look.
Ooh, I'm so glad you've come back into my life.
That's cool, but listen, you and I don't know each other.
How can you say that? I thought you were different.
Because we want this guy to attack you. Come on.
The haters are in Middle Park, hon. Nico, you're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really. I keep active, you know?
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I'd take a class if I could be guaranteed buns like yours.
It's called getting chased by the cops and being errand boy for the mob.
Ah.
The energy I should have been devoting to my husband and kids was being wasted on walking. Now I walk no more with the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate.
Moms, the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate lets you move further and faster and save it.
It's cardio time, Nico. Remember to keep some distance, though. Let's go! Nico, I want you at my rear! Eyes on the prize, Nico! Hiya! Follow my bun, sweetie! I'm about done with you, homo!
Why don't you pick on someone who'll fight back?
What's your problem, fag lover?
Whatever you say, buddy. Unfortunately, for hitting my friend, I'm going to kick the shit out of you.
Some sunshine for your soul right now in the area. And that is until it starts to rain, and then you'll write some shitty emails to friends and hate yourself. Trip Michaels,
Weasel Weather. This is Jazz, America's art form. Before America's art form became ruling other countries. JNR 108.5. Jazz Nation Radio.
Oh my God.
Help me! Shit!
from me!
Jail! We need to get out of here!
Not going to attack you again.
No, he ain't. You're an absolute sweetie, Nico Bellic. I never would have thought it. Vidimos il scoro div Nico Vecchi.
Take you.
So we need to go to Ivy Drive South.
Good as gold.
Let's get out of here.
Understood.
Get lost.
This is it. Thanks a lot.
Come on, Bryce. Come on. You've got to be kidding me. But I'll be thrown in jail! I'm not legal! my friend just turned up. I think he can help. I love you. Screw your wife, honey! This is for real!
Jesus H, Nico. I need a tranquilizer. Something strong. Oh man, I am cooked.
Enjoying your new life in the land of opportunity, Dan?
This is no time for jokes, buddy. No sorry. I'm in real trouble, Nico. Real trouble. Bryce is getting blackmailed.
About what?
About me!
Okay, that's not good. Did he find out any information about Darko Brevich yet?
No, but he's working on it. You've got to help me.
Got to? Huh. How?
We're going to warn these bastards off. Come on! Go get us a car, Sweetie. I want something big and awful and intimidating. And throw trucks and all that stuff. Am I right? We're going to show them.
Who's blackmailing you?
We don't know. They won't even meet us themselves. This is just some flunky they're sending. We have to tell them to tell the boss. We won't be pushed around. No way.
Wanted to speak to him, not his rent boys.
Listen, you're going to speak to your boss and tell him to back off.
If that's the way you want to play it, fine. Bryce will be all over Weasel News tomorrow morning.
You know what? Maybe the best way to get a message to your boss is for me to send him your heart.
Yeah, tough guy. How'd you like that?
Dmitry Raskolov only asks once. Your lover's career is over.
Fucking Dmitry!
Thank you.
All right. The guys are dead. I'll take you back to your place. So we were just meant to scare them? Well, that didn't work out so good, did it? At least they can't tell Dmitry about the meeting or go to the papers. Dmitry is too much of a rat to go to the media himself. The information he has on Bryce is too valuable.
You think? It would kill Bryce if he didn't have his career.
Maybe he should have thought about that when he started dating you. Not that there's anything wrong with dating you. Your choice is your choice, man. But they should have thought about who he was before getting elected on the family values ticket. It preaches homosexuality as evil. It's insanity. He's a hypocrite. And it was only a matter of time before someone like Dimitri tried to capitalize. Here we are. Look after yourself, yeah? I hope Dimitri and his people back off now.
Thank you so much, Nico. I'll speak to you soon.
Shrooms make me thirsty. You're so right.
Do you know in Italy they get 3 hours?
Cop on the streets of Liberty City.
What do you mean, Packy?
I mean that my cop brother Francis McCreary is no longer with us.
You and Jerry must be very upset.
Hardly. Couldn't stand the bastard myself. That said, the only celebrating Jerry's gonna be able to do will be in prison. He got hauled in last night.
Shit, is it serious?
Charges ain't gonna stick, don't worry. Anyway, it means a lot to the family if you come to Francis's funeral. It's at the church in Suffolk today.
I'll stop by, man. I'll see you there.
Remember to wear a suit, Nico. We can't have you dressed like a bum in the church.
Hi, Nico.
Hey, Kate. I am sorry to hear about your brother.
You're probably the only one. He was too much of a cop for my family to accept him, and too much of a gangster to be accepted by the cops.
What did you think about him?
To be honest, I thought this would have happened earlier. Then again, I expect to get a call from the coroner about any one of my brothers every day. You going to be at the funeral?
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate. Goodbye.
28.75% APR. Pay bills, pay taxes, buy that thing you always crave, but isn't in your budget, so you'll be paying it all turn. That's right, Lisa. It's time.
And while no one is suggesting he was an angel, none of us are. That is why God put us on earth and not in heaven. The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear, but he was a committed family man and a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith, and that is what he did in his way. Francis gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago. Most I ever expected from them was to put flowers on their coffins.
You have a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Get the hell out of the way!
Stop these bastards from killing any more McCreary's!
I'll do my best, Becky!
There will be more funerals in your family!
What in the hell is this? Don't these people have any damn respect? Smell brothers!
got more of them coming! Head up, Nico! Another car full! Nico, this is a full-on assault! Oh, how is that? I have him! You fucked up a good thing, Beck Rearies! Jerry was trying to screw with you!
Nico, time to get out of here. But I ain't leaving my poor dead brother to the mercy of them animals.
Frankie's plot is in the graveyard on Colony Island, Nico. Can we put him in the ground?
Shit, we lost the back doors! Don't lose my brother, too. Go easy there, Nico. They're really giving it to us, Nico!
In 800 yards. Left.
You ain't no fucking match for me!
Don't look like they're following us no more. Thank fuck. Shit, I never thought I'd be on the run from some Albanian gangsters with a cop in the car.
Can we call for backup or something?
Are you suggesting that I'm a fucking cop? I thought that you would know better than that.
No, you dumb European fuck! I met my brother, Francis!
It was a joke!
Hell of a fucking time to be making jokes about your dead brother.
You know, I'm still not that fond of the guy, even in his death. I guess that's what turning cop will do to a fraternal relationship.
I guess you've got enough brothers to hate one of them.
Swiftly running out, Nico. Ain't got that many left. Now that Francis is on his way to the graveyard and Gerald is behind bars, all I got left is that smackhead Derek.
You've got Katie.
I could have fucking guessed you'd bring her up. I was thinking you only kept those hitmen away from the church to protect my sister.
I did it all for you.
Sure you did, Nico. Tell yourself you did it out of the grace of your own heart rather than for another piece of your anatomy, which ain't gonna get used, I might add. Finally, it's time to say goodbye to my brother. Amen.
Thanks, Nico.
What for?
Guys like you don't like cops. Being here, helping us out, I appreciate it.
It's not that I don't like cops. You do what you do to get by. Cops are just regular guys trying to survive. Anyway, I'm not here for Francis. I'm here for you and Packy.
Like I said, thanks. Give me a call sometime, Nico.
Nico Bellic!
What do you want, Dimitri?
I always thought that there was something not quite right about you, Nico. Now that I hear you are friends with Bryce Dawkins and Bernie Crane, I know what it is!
Stop blackmailing my friends, Dimitri. You do not want to anger me more.
Persuade them to give up the contract. We can work together. I will cut you in, Nico. Let's be friends.
I made the mistake of working with you before. It's not one I'll repeat. Goodbye.
Wiz Wireless, do the social vibe.
You have arrived.
Nico, Gerald McCreary here, calling from the Albany State Correctional Facility.
Hey, Jerry. I heard you've been locked up. I'm sorry to hear that.
We gotta discuss something. I put you on the visitors list here. You come down.
I want to go to Flatfish Place.
Nobody knows this city better than me.
Fisting? You know, that's a mortal sin.
and the trannies. Well, don't even get me started on the trannies. It's science run amok.
Patrick, okay, how's it going? How about we go shoot some pool?
Pick me up in the next hour. You think you can last that long without killing someone? I'll pay for the pool if you do.
I'm on my way.
Is turning into a confused transgender prostitute.
Forgive me. Quick change of...
No problem. It's your money.
Thank you very much.
Hey, man. So we need some vehicular transport.
So we need to go to Tootaloo Avenue?
I know a fun way to go.
You're getting to know the McCreary family pretty good, Nico boy. What's left of it, at least.
You're good people. I like it how you have stayed together.
All of us except for Francis. We stayed together when it was possible. I guess we got Ma to thank for that, taking us to church and cooking a big lunch for the family on a Sunday. When Jerry first went to juvie, she kept laying a place at the table for him. That was until my Pa got into a drunken rage one week and threw Jerry's plate against the wall.
What happened?
Ma didn't even flinch, she just sat there. The next week, Gerald's place at the table was empty.
She must be a strong woman.
That's what I thought at first. Now I just reckon it was denial. She got this power to switch off. When Pa would get drunk and do things, she'd just glaze over. I don't know, she's my Ma, but I ain't never gonna understand that.
There's a lot that I am never going to understand, Becky. A whole fucking lot.
Do you hear me? We...
Buddy's play.
Here we are.
Okay, thanks.
Well, then, all you gotta do right now, Julie, I need you to raise your right hand. Okay, I'm getting another buddy's pledge. And it's...
Come on, Nico. Rack 'em up.
Greetings, Star.
You're up, Nico. I think I can take it from here. They say the gunshot is like a bomb drop. It's so loud, the sky open and the ground crack. One gunshot playing your ears like a soundtrack. And then score on your head like a jump shot. How them sticking up people like thumbtack.
SB Radio on your box worldwide. Shout out to everybody out there in the bricks. Fire, fire, Flemmy, stand up. North Holland, stand up. Willis, big up. Shotler, big up. Liberty City family, boss at one time. Bop, bop. Two times easy, road quiet. You understand what I'm saying? Bungie Garland, big up worldwide. For real. Shout out to everybody out there making that money. All my independent ladies.
Who gives a shit?
It's all about making that paper. Put some food on the table. Watch the helicopters in the sky. Watch the cameras on the corner. Watch the people watching you. For real. But know who's watching.
Next
you,
time I will get it right.
All right, Bungie, big up. Keeping the vibes going. Master B Radio, let's get it popping like this. Let's go. Goes by the name of Richie Spice. Fifth Element family, big up, let's go.
Nah, 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 yeah. Yeah. In the streets it's getting hot, and the youth them I get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, and they'll do anything to fill that gap. No. In the streets it's getting hot, and the youth them I get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, forget to do anything to fill that gap. As generation comes and grows, got to make preparation while the youth then grow. It's what you reap, it's what you sow. The youth them are the life and the future, so when that's them, you know. If education is the key, now tell me why the big guys are making so expensive for we. Give them the key or set them free. In the streets it's getting hot, and the youth them I get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, where they do anything to fill that gap. In the streets it's getting hot, and the youth them I get so cold.
Searching for you missed food for the pot, ouch,
where they do anything to fill that gap. When I'm
my Boston B-Radio, Bobby Connors on the box. Richard Spice in the streets, for real, the streets is real out there. Richard Spice, I said big up Fifth Element crew. Shout out to the Firefly crew, big up. Or the Shotler crew. Bowhead, big up Dukes, Broker.
Lucky.
In the streets, you know what it is. Everybody out there holding their head, trying to make that money, for real. Big up all my ladies out there holding it down, for real. If your man's locked down, stay positive. Stay strong. Stay loyal. For real, Richard Spice telling him about
take your next shot already.
Must be ready, Bobby Connors. Back, back, back.
In the streets it's getting hot, and the youths them are get so cold. Searching for food from a pot, they'll do anything to fill that gap. You got to show the people there's still a bright way.
Damn. Congratulations, asshole. Won another game.
Nico, you beat me at pool. That don't make you a better man. We take me to the house?
All of my herbalist crew.
Jobless.
All of my country crew.
Yo, Dexy!
Of those, okay, here we are, bucko. Orgasms.
That was a good crack, man. Catch you around.
Hey, Nico. I got a line on this guy who can set me up with bombs. I'm thinking you're the kind of guy who might need one every now and then. Call me if you want me to hook you up.
Thanks, Packy. That could be real useful. I'll call you if something comes up. Right here!
Fun way to go.
That's very kind of you.
Okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Francis were never exactly close, but he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor bastard. He believed in something once. That's a hell of a lot better than me, I guess. Fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink Felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
It's patriotism bottled up. It's
important that our insurance... I can't stand this waiting.
I'm not picking up my phone, and even if I was, I'd probably be too out of it to remember talking. Call me tomorrow.
Yo! Bernie, what's wrong?
Nothing, sweetie. Oh my God, you're the lucky one.
What?
You could slice cheese on those puppies. I must be the only slob without cheekbones. I'm thinking of getting implants.
But you sounded hysterical.
Oh, sometimes I can't bear to be alone. I'm so glad you've come back into my life, even if you did try to kill me. I'm so excited.
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun!
Fun?
Yes! It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the Mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay off debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us! What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Goodbye, Florian.
No, you don't, Nico. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly knows me.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler. Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand me. Both of me! Come on, Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
Go out toward that beach, Nico! My life is in turmoil. Bryce is pulling his hair out over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly. I think she suspects.
it's a nightmare.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know, sweetie. Let's forget about him and have some F-U-N. Perfect, sweetie. Let's stop.
Ahoy, sailor! Cute guys off the starport brow! Scratch that. Not so cute. Rouge-ni Rusi! Let me see. They don't look like they're on a pleasure cruise. Them.
Bryce's wife is going to freak out about his boat. This was meant to be our fun day, Nico. Why does everything that's meant to be fun have to be so miserable?
I don't know. We just got to get these guys or they'll just come back. I told you that there was no time for this. People are after me, and I have to stay alert. You, Bert, are in this too. You have to keep your eyes open.
They're wide open, sweetie. And focus. 100%. Let's get them.
I'm calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbage Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man who'd drive a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist a bargain.
Problem.
You're the guy who calls about the car, the one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day.
Calculating route. In 10 yards, turn right.
So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Nah, not really. He's great and all, it's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where I say it. Please proceed to highlighted route.
How's it going then, sweetie?
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! That's it, fuckwit! I am calling Daddy, and he ain't gonna treat you as polite as I do, that's for sure.
You're not calling shit, bitch! You're coming with me!
You motherfucker! You sick bastard! You creep! I'll scratch your fucking eyes out!
Scratch my fucking balls!
Stop this thing, you slime bag!
Stop being such a fucking bitch!
Goodbye! Enjoy your shit life!
This ain't goodbye, bitch!
You can't drive when I got the wheel!
You don't got it for long! Calm the fuck down, or little birdies will be eating your brains off the dashboard tomorrow morning.
The moment I saw you, I knew you were an overcompensator, making up for your one-inch punch with fast cars and guns. There ain't no child lock on this thing!
But I'm right here!
You're fucking with the wrong girl, asshole! I am Gracie Ancelotti, and I...
Shut up! Peace at last!
One Rasta. Yo, you want to go down at the strip club, Mr. Mensch, yeah?
No can do, Jacob. I've got a girl with me, and, I don't think it would be appropriate. But let's speak soon, though, huh?
You have arrived. Calculating route. You have arrived.
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The Pa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, he better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off. Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Nico. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.